y'all, what's up? This is Saturday. I am about to go take the dog for a jog because Olivia's getting married in 2 months, 3 months, and we are eating healthy, looking our best for the wedding. I got some facial probs I need to get rid of, and yeah, so I'm gonna go sweat some stuff off with the doggy. When I come back, I'm going to clean my room, which is very messy. I bought myself a CD rack because I have a whole bunch of CDs and I have so many that I'm starting a new stack. And I already have my wall completely full of my music. Hey, the Shins! Featured on my last video. So come join me as I go for a jog and go say hi to Isabel at work. Just got my shoes on. And guess who is making baby apple pies? Annie!
I'm slicing and then re-slicing the apples to make little baby sticks.
We just need some little ones for the baby pies.
You're a baby pie.
Your face is a baby pie. Oh. She has a nice face. Before you go on a successful jog, you must first stretch your legs. Okay, that's enough stretching for one day. Forgot to put on chapstick before I left for my jog, so I'm feeling kind of parched. Pippin's feeling parched too, aren't ya? Aren't ya? You feeling parched? He likes his kisses. Do you like your kisses? A guy and his family just drove up and they were like, hey, you know, nice dog. And I was like, oh, thanks. Yeah, he's quite the attraction. That's for sure. I have quit jogging because we're almost there and there's more cars at this intersection. I want Pippin to calm down before we actually get too much closer. Check this out. So beautiful. That is Mount Pilchuck. Oh, I love it. Okay, guys, we finally made it. This is the mail zone where Isabel works. And let's peek in the window and see how busy it is in there. I see Isabel in the back, so let's go ahead and go in. And here's Isabel! Hey, Belle!
Hey, buddy!
How's it going?
Good.
Hi. How's my dog?
Hi. She's so scared.
I know.
You fancy dog.
Fancy doggy.
I'm not sure. Yeah.
How's your day going?
Oh, you might
be good. This is good. So, Isabel, tell us about your work.
Just anything about it or like today?
So basically, this is Isabel and she is lazing around while her coworkers are working hard.
I do work sometimes. When I
Isabel only works sometimes. She hides in the back.
I have cookies from Donna, by the way.
Cookies? What kind of cookies?
A bag of chocolate chip and macadamia and white chocolate.
Nice.
Something.
Nice.
Your computers do.
Hi, Pippin. And then
Pippin, you say hi to Angie?
Hi, Pippin.
He's being very licky and jumpy today. I don't know why.
Would you be a good
Pippin, can you just be a good boy?
Yes.
He's just so excited because it warmed up. He's finally like, yay, it's warmer and I don't have to be
cold. Yeah,
I
she
am,
is.
Yeah. Angie, what are you excited about for the new year?
Vacation?
Where are you going?
Probably to Quail and go snowmobiling.
Are you serious? Yeah. Do you guys have snowmobiles?
No, we're gonna
rent them. Oh, that'll be so much fun. Yeah? Mm-hmm. That'll be awesome.
We're gonna rent a couple cabins.
Nice.
Donna took vacation from the county so that I can take vacation.
Oh, I see. That's cool. We went snowshoeing on Monday, I think. And
we never used our snowshoes.
We never used our snowshoes, but there were snowmobilers up there, and it looked like a lot of fun. Yeah. Yeah, like pretty cool. I'll see you this afternoon, I guess, and we can fix the dog thing. Do you have any last words?
No.
Well, folks, there you have it. That is where Isabel works, and that was Angie and Donna. Angie is the head honcho of the whole outfit. That's my street! And that was Isabel's work, so that's the kind of the end of my dog jog walk experience. So I'm gonna quit filming, and people like to honk at me while I'm walking the dog. Yeah, I think that's all I gotta say. I hope you all have a great week. Happy New Year, and yeah, shout out to Luca and Isla if you guys watch this video. I just wanna say hi. I miss you two girls a ton. This summer, I will visit you in California and we'll go hang out on the beach, eat ice cream, chill, get sunburned. It'll be great. And I just wanted to say that I miss you two girls a lot, and I think of you and I pray for you every day. So, blessings your way, and I'll see y'all later. Goodbye from me and Pippin. Pippin, say bye. He's really shy on camera, so yeah. Are you shy?